Excuse me, sir. Spare some change.
Excuse me, sir. Can you spare some change for a poor white male?
If you want to eat, get a job and work. That's what the Bible says.
But, sir, I was laid off.
I don't have any change.
I'm a veteran. I fought for our country.
So did I. Get a job!
Thank you. Thanks for the water, Angel.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. I'm very hungry.
My English is no good.
I'm very hungry. Do you have anything to eat?
No, no food.
Please. Anything.
Sorry. You know this and
address. Yes, but it's not there now.
My husband working there.
It was the factory for boxes. But it's gone now.
I come see my husband.
I'm sorry, but no one works there now. I'm sorry. I'm not saying you can't find your husband. Maybe, you could go to the city hall. Maybe there they might help you to find your husband. I'm sorry.
My husband, American soldier.
Soldier. I was a soldier too.
You a soldier?
I lost everything. My leg. My wife left and took my son.
Oh, why?
She's gone.
Why, your wife?
Because I was nothing. I was a loser. Just a stinky, drunken cripple. Ah!
Ah!
You see?
She just got sick of me.
You... Okay.
I'd better go and sleep.
I won't help you. I think my old husband is leaving like you. My husband.